Holy jeez. To my bride. Today is finally the day that we have been preparing for 2 years. I thought the day I asked you to marry me was the happiest day of my life. But now as our big day is here, nothing has prepared me for what I am feeling right now. Waiting to see you at the altar. I honestly never thought or knew I could love someone as much as and deeply as I love you. From the first days we started dating, you made me feel like I have a purpose and meaning to exist. I know it sounds strange, but right away I knew I had found someone to encourage me to be the best person I can be.
Oh, her eyes, make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. She won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your
asking if you look.